When you arrive at Michigan State University, you're immediately welcomed into the Global Spartan Network. As a part of the university's mission, you will be exposed to professional opportunities where you can directly engage with the industry and academic communities locally, across Michigan and nationally. At MSU, you are continually encouraged to become a progressive individual because most of our professors are actively engaged in externally funded research.
Spartan Construction Management faculty come from diverse backgrounds and have extensive credentials and experiences. We strive to develop industry leaders through participation in research projects, competition teams, hands-on community projects, and high-tech applications. Our students are engaged closely with faculty during their program and stay connected with us for life.
The number of opportunities that Michigan State University has presented me is more than I could have ever imagined. This summer, I was awarded a fellowship, which funded an educational experience to the San Francisco area to gain firsthand knowledge of large-scale developments. Another great aspect of our program is the Construction Management Career Fair. Many leading construction companies in the nation recruit at this fair for full-time and internship positions. As MSU students, we are able to choose what industry sector and location we would like to work in.
Upon graduating, my degree enabled me to land a full-time position in estimating for a general contracting firm in Southeast Michigan. I was immediately able to apply the skills I gained in the program in real-life projects. One of the highlights of my journey at MSU was that I participated in 5 undergraduate research projects, all funded by national organizations. I even presented at MSU's Undergraduate Research and Arts Forum, where over 900 students presented their research to the public. Just like many of our alumni, I am a proud Spartan that will seek ways to engage with the CM program for life by volunteering at CM alumni events, mentoring students, particularly women, and always supporting my fellow alumni.